Good day, God bless you. I welcome you to this wonderful week. This is a week of greatness. This is a week of favor. I strongly believe that God has a purpose for your life this week. So I welcome you because this week you're going to be favored. This week is your week of good news. This week is your week of supernatural turnaround. Wherever you are, I pray for somebody under the sound of my voice. As you step into this week, this is your week of new season. Greatness will be your portion. You will be favored in every aspect of your life. As you're stepping into this week that the Lord has made, and the Bible said we should rejoice and be glad in it. I'm so excited that you are part of those that is able to see this wonderful week. And I know in the mighty name of Jesus, this week you're going to have a testimony. I'm going to talk to us. I'm going to exhort us briefly on today's topic. No stopping, just keep moving. No stopping, just keep moving. My brother in the Lord, probably last week you have so many issues or you have so many challenges. Please don't give up. Just keep on moving. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't quit. Don't believe that, oh, your week is going to be like last week. No. The Bible says the glory of the latter will be greater than the former. So I want you to put on a new energy. I want you to have a new capacity to run the race of this week. And I strongly believe that God is going to do something great in your life. No stopping, no waiting. Just keep moving because this is your week of testimony. This is your week of open doors. This is your week of supernatural breakthrough. This is your week of testimony. I quickly want to exhort us on, I'm taking my subject this morning from Genesis. Genesis chapter 1. I'm going to read from verse 1. Genesis chapter 1 from verse 1. In the beginning, God created heaven and earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good, and God divided the light from the darkness. Now, God himself, he experienced some situations. He experienced some dark challenges. He created heaven and the earth. But he has a problem. The place everything is created, he created was dark. He was unable to see. The Bible said darkness was upon the face of the deep. Gross darkness. He was unable to see anything he has created. God himself experienced some challenges. God experienced some challenges during creation. Then what he did, he spoke to that situation. Like you are going to be speaking to every situation you are going through today. Don't give up on that situation. Speak to that situation. The Bible said, he said, let there be light. And the Bible said, and there was light. Now look at what he said. He said, when he saw, it was good. So he was just created. He didn't see the goodness. You see, anywhere light comes in, there is always an atmosphere of goodness. I speak to your life, wherever you are under the sound of my voice, goodness is coming your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Darkness was upon everything. He created it. The spirit was just hovering. The spirit was hovering. It was hovering. It was hovering. The spirit has no balance. It was hovering. It was hovering. He can't even see what he has created. And he spoke. He said, let there be light. I speak to your life wherever you are. Under the sound of my voice, in the mighty name of Jesus, every darkness in your life receive light in the mighty name of Jesus. No stopping, no waiting, just keep moving. Because this is your week of supernatural blessing. This is your week of shift. God is shifting you from where you are to where you ought to be in destiny. I see you celebrating. Wherever you are under the sound of my voice, I pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus. There is a shift in your life. There is a shift in your life right now. Everything that has not worked well in your life last week, I decree and I declare in the mighty name of Jesus, this week, those things will begin to work well. In the mighty name of Jesus, those things that make you feel that you want to quit. Probably you've tried your best and your best has not been good enough. You are getting to the point where you say, you know what? I just need to quit. As you are stepping into this wonderful week, today, Monday, I decree and I declare, I prophesy, as a prophet of the Most High God, that darkness receive light in the mighty name of Jesus. Your finance receive light. Your academics receive light. Your business receive light. Your job receive light. Your status receive light. Your children receive light in the mighty name of Jesus. Probably you are looking up to God. You need a job. And they keep on calling you. They keep on calling you, but you've not gotten this job. I decree and I declare in the mighty name of Jesus, as you step out today's Monday, you will be celebrated. In the mighty name of Jesus, where they would have called you, that they've chosen not to call you at all, they've not called you. In the mighty name of Jesus, this week they will call you up for a testimony. In the mighty name of Jesus, they will call you up for a breakthrough. I strongly believe you are under the sound of my voice. In the mighty name of Jesus, this week you are not waiting. You are not stopping. You are not waiting. You are moving. You are moving to the next level. I want you to speak to every situation that is not working well in your life. They should receive light. God spoke. He said, let there be light. And there was light. And when he saw what he created, he said, and it was good. The goodness of God in your life, we start opening up right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You will see the greatness in his fullness. In the mighty name of Jesus. God will never put you to shame. This week is a week of supernatural shifts. Greatness will be your portion this week. Wherever you are under the sound of my voice, I want you to share this video to your friends, share to your family, share to your neighbors, share to your loved ones. Use this video in all your social media platforms. Please bless somebody that is about to give up. Bless somebody that is about to give up. Bless somebody that is about to quit. Bless somebody that is going through depression by just sending this video to them. Please make sure you share this video to at least 10, 20 people. I know your life will never remain the same again in the mighty name of Jesus. This week, remember, you are not stopping, you are not waiting, you keep on moving because you are a child of God. I remain yours, Prophet Igekeli Osaigbovo. By the grace of God, I'm the settler of Word of Life Bible Ministry, Miami Gardens, Florida. God bless you. Go enjoy the rest of your week in the mighty name of Jesus. It is well with you. Bye.